Olaf the dinosaur was an apatosaurus, and he was hatched on January 16th, 65 million years ago. He lived in Utah in the United States. Olaf grew up to be 75 feet long. His favorite foods were all kinds of leaves, and he was 18 tons at the age of 20. But 10 days after his 89th birthday, his life changed forever. An asteroid the size of Texas landed in Mexico. The ash from the asteroid made it hard for Olaf to breathe, and he eventually fell asleep and never woke up.